Welcome to Governance Now Headlines. Karnataka Lokayukta Justice Santoshan Hegde, probing the illegal mining in the state, has said his phone has been tapped. He said that a professional carrying out a check in his office told him that everything was being recorded from two sources. Hegde's report on illegal mining has named Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa among other politicians. He said that he has given substantive and voluminous evidence against the Chief Minister. Finance Minister Pranab Mukherjee has warded off fears of a policy paralysis as he has listed out the economic reforms in the offing. In an interaction with journalists, he listed the economic bills to be tabled in Parliament and hoped at least two of them would be ratified in the monsoon session. He added that the economy was not doing all that bad. International watchdog Human Rights Watch has expressed concern at the growing attacks by Naxals on schools and teachers in India. The watchdog's report has said that the attacks were especially high in some districts of Bihar and Jharkhand. The report has also raised alarm at the occupation of educational institutions by security forces. It said that at least 36 schools in Jharkhand and 23 schools in Bihar were attacked in 2009. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.